funny guys all over this building.
Yeah. And I'm the first one of them all. What's up?
Hey.
What's your name?
Phoebe.
Phoebe.
Hey. Just moved in here.
Really?
Yeah.
I've been here. You know what I'm saying?
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, you look like you know this all.
Yeah, you know what? I get it. You know, I'm just playing. Hey, I gotta work out, so I ain't gonna be able to even holler at you right now, but.
Oh, yeah.
How
even
about
in the gym.
You, BB, come over to my apartment, K211, just on the second floor.
Okay, yeah, we'll do dinner. I'll bring some wine over or something.
Oh, shoot, look at you. Right. I'm gonna see you later, alright? Go get my workout on, yeah. See you working in two, baby. Oh, shit. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. God. Big money! How you doing, bro?
Man, you just missed this nice little tenderoni that just walked out of here.
You missed the honey up in the hallway, man. Mm-hmm. Damn.
What, you like a workout?
Yeah, I'm gonna go work out for a little bit, man. I'll catch up.
You gonna never catch up.
Oh, word?
What is that?
Ah!
Man, damn!
Oh, I'll see you later. Quick
run. Yeah. Man, come on, man. It's like 45 minutes now. I gotta go to the bathroom. I know you hear me, man. It's only us two that live here. I gotta go boo-boo. What you think I want? You gonna go open the door? You said that 30 minutes ago, man.
Just say, I gotta get my sexy right, man.
You ain't gonna never look better than me, so I don't know why you in there.
It's all the more reason why I need to stay in here.
I mean, you cute, you sexy, man. You the beautiest. Oh, I wish I looked just like you.
You think so?
Yeah, I do. You should come on out, man.
Alright, hold on.
Alright, man.
Alright.
Please hurry.
Shit. Sorry, bro.
Hey.
Yo.
How I look?
Ugly.
Come on. That's alright. Messing up my sex anyway.
Hey, Will, come here for a minute.
What you want, man?
Man, just come here for a minute, man. I need your help. Please. Give us a kick. Kit Kat's your favorite.
Alright, man.
Alright. Hey, what up, man? What's up,
bro?
Look. So I need help picking something up, right?
Right.
Okay. So, you know, I don't want to do no suits or nothing like that. Okay, so we got the penguin,
right.
The zebra,
right.
You know what I'm saying? The
right.
White, black stripes, you know? Okay?
Water.
I'm gonna go with this one.
All right.
Can I ask you
a quick question?
Yeah, what up?
What's up with that?
Man, you know what I'm saying? I gotta make my hair shine so it gets her attention, you know what I'm saying? You know how like on those shampoo commercials?
Yeah.
They be like, hey, you know,
uh-huh.
I just wanna make it look healthy. You know what I'm saying? Shit ish though. Damn.
Harrison, somebody at the door.
Hey, Will, grab the door for me, man. I ain't ready yet. Please.
Like everybody sleep today. Hey, now. Grab the door, this. Grab the door.
Oh. Hey.
I knew you'd find where I stay at.
Maybe I'm in the wrong spot. I'm looking for Harrison.
Hey, Harrison.
Yeah, if you kick it a little bit.
Come on in.
Harrison.
So how was your workout?
It was okay.
Yeah.
No this time.
What's
up, girl?
Hey.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. I'm doing good.
I'm realize you guys live together.
Yeah. This is just my kid, brother. That's all.
But, cause you get that H fit.
Hey, no, don't listen to him. Don't listen to him.
Cool.
Oh, you want me to get you a sweater?
Sure. Yeah, maybe. Stick around here for a little bit, and then you'll show me around the town a little bit.
Oh, yeah, you know, we're about to get it in.
Yeah, cool, yeah.
A drink,
yeah, sure, that'd be great. All
right, cool.
What you got?
You know, I just got just a little bit of left of this, you know, stuff. bar foot.
Yeah.
Something like that, yeah. You want to?
Corks it.
You know, the wood gives it a little bit more taste. Yeah, you know, like the bourbon, like the, it just seeps out of the wood, you know, that's yeah, that's what that, wanna, you know,
maybe I'll just run to the liquor store and come back when you're ready,
Just another day, I don't know. How about we, you know, just get something to eat, you know, we can talk a little bit, you know, kind of, just real quick.
Yeah, sure, Friday night, let's do something.
Pull up a little stool for you.
Thanks.
All right, just a little something to eat. Got some crackers.
Yeah.
What's up?
A little hungry, I'll take a cracker.
Right. Yeah,
that's all the apps you got.
And open a little bit.
Ooh.
But it's still good, though. It's still good. Just, wait, I got you.
No, that's...
You sure?
That's okay, yeah.
Sure?
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm good, thanks.
I guess you're a big girl. You can feed yourself now. Need a napkin or anything? You good?
Maybe just a... Dry cracker, you know,
just
a little
drink. Damn, you give me all the crackers? What? It just, hey, what are you doing? Man, give me out of here, man. How about dessert?
You know, I'm good on food, thanks. You know, I actually might head out, just call it a night and go grab something to eat. You know, we've had little setbacks and interruptions, but maybe I'll just come back another night. Like, I'll bring one of my girlfriends, and then the four of us can go dancing, and you can show us around the town for real.
I know tonight was a little on the mature side. I apologize for that. I just wanted to make a good impression, but
cool.
I don't know about my brother. But, I'll fix that for next time, okay?
All right,
so,
cool.
Forget this happened. All
right, yeah, walk me out and we'll start over another time. All
right.
Okay. Cool. All right. See you around.
All right.
Bye.
Hey, see ya. Well! Kill you.
I like smoking weed, I like getting fly. I like having sex, I like girls who ride. I like my cold food, I like turning up. And I like brand new shoes, so this is what I like. I like that money, baby. Money, baby, money, baby, yeah. Money, baby, money, baby, money, baby.